So let's go around the table. David, Ignatius, I'll start with you. What do you think the president's strategy is here? How much does this tax proposal have to do with legacy, especially given the state of where the nation is in terms of how they feel about Washington?
Mika, I'm struck by how ever since he got blown out in the midterm elections, Obama has been saying, announcing what he really would like to do, almost oblivious of the effects on Democratic members of Congress. These tax increases can be justified. One of the most striking facts about the American economy over the last several decades is how much more unequal the distribution of income has become. It's really a striking fact, and this proposal seeks to get at it. But it will be very unpopular with Democrats as well as Republicans. In the same way as the president's immigration unilateral moves, it's a statement. I'm in this remaining 2 years. I'm going to announce policies I believe are right, and I almost don't care what you think about it. And that's my take.